Hello and welcome to this Google Sheets Tips video. I am Sumit Bansal and in this video I am going to show you how to get the name of the current sheet within a cell in Google Sheets or a list of all the sheet names in Google Sheets. Now, there is no inbuilt function to do this, but you can easily create a custom function and then use that function in the worksheet to get the names of all the sheets. So let's see how to do this. First, I would go to the Tools option here, click on it and then click on Script Editor. This is going to open the app script backend, and here is where I'm going to enter the code. Now, as soon as you open it, you would see code.js here. So make sure this is selected and it has some dummy function already. You can delete this and you need to put the code for the function that will fetch the sheet name. Here I have the code and I'll have a link in the description where you can get this code. Now I would paste this code here. Let me format this a little better. Now, this is the function and the name of this function is getSheetName. Let me copy this because I will be using it in the worksheet. Now, once you have copy pasted this code, simply click on the save icon here to save this project and close this. Now, I'm back here in the workbook where I have the script code already in the backend. Now, I can simply use the function name here. Now this function name is not case sensitive, so you can use all lowercase or all uppercase. It doesn't really matter and it doesn't take any argument, but you still need to put the parentheses. And now when I hit enter, see what happens? It shows loading because the script is running in the backend, and the first time you use it, it may take a few seconds. And here you can see I have the sheet name because I am in the sales sheet and it gives me the sheet name here. If I use the same formula, go to some other sheet here, let's say marketing, and I paste this formula here, it'll again show me loading, and in a second it is going to show me marketing here. While it is showing me loading, if you hover the cursor over the cell, it is going to show you an error, but don't really worry about it. It is just taking its time to get the result. Now, what if I don't want just the active sheet name? What if I want the names of all the sheets? Again, you can do this using a simple app script code. I have the code here, and again, I'll have a link in the description where you can get this code. Again, the same process, I would go to Tools, click on Script Editor. And here within code.js, instead of this function, I would put the other function. You can keep this function if you want and just add a new function here. But just for the sake of simplicity, let me delete this and paste the new function. Now you can see the name of the new function is getAllSheetName. So I'll copy this. I'll save this function here, go back to my Google Sheets document, and here in any of these sheets where I want the list of sheet names, I'm going to have this formula. So I'll have equal to then the name and then parentheses and hit enter. Again, it shows me loading. If I hover over it, it shows the error. And in a few seconds, it is going to give me the names of all the sheets here. In case you have too many sheets, it might take a little more time, but eventually it is going to give you the names of all the sheets. Now, one thing you need to know is that because this is an array formula, because it returns multiple numbers of results in the same cell and then spill over those results in this column, you cannot have anything in the range where the result is expected. So for example, let's say I have some random text here and I come to this cell and I apply this formula, it is going to give me an error. And if I hover over this cell, it will tell me array result was not expanded because it would override the data in cell A3. So this needs to be empty. You need to give it space so that it can fill the result. So all I need to do is come to this cell, delete it, and make sure that this formula has enough space to fill this entire column where it can put the sheet names. So this is how you can use a simple app script code to create a formula that will give you the active sheet name or a list of all the sheet names. That's it in this video. I hope you found this useful. Also, if you're liking these videos, please subscribe to this YouTube channel or click on the bell icon so that you never miss out on any new Google Sheets tips video I come up with. Thank you and have a nice day.